Ranolazine is an anti-anginal drug used for the treatment of chronic angina. In this video, let's find found. What is Ranolazine? What is Ranolazine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Ranolazine? How does Ranolazine work? How to use Ranolazine? Ranolazine is an anti-anginal drug used for the treatment of chronic angina. In this video, let's find found. What is Ranolazine? What is Ranolazine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Ranolazine? How does Ranolazine work? How to use Ranolazine? What is Ranolazine used for? Ranolazine is indicated for the treatment of chronic angina. It can be used alone or in conjunction with nitrates, beta blockers, angiotensin receptor blockers, antiplatelet drugs, calcium channel blockers, lipid-lowering drugs, and ACE inhibitors. Ranolazine has also been used off-label for the treatment of certain arrhythmias, including ventricular tachycardia. However, this use is not strongly supported by scientific evidence. Ranolazine has also been studied for the treatment of acute coronary syndrome, microvascular coronary dysfunction, arrhythmia, and glycemic control, which are not yet approved indications. Contraindication. Some contraindications for ranolazine are related to its metabolism and are described under drug interactions. Additionally, in clinical trials, ranolazine slightly increased QT interval in some patients, and the FDA label contains a warning for doctors to beware of this effect in their patients. The drug's effect on the QT interval is increased in the setting of liver dysfunction, thus it is contraindicated in persons with mild to severe liver disease. Side effects. The most common side effects are dizziness, 11.5%, and constipation, 10.9%. 8. Other side effects include headache and nausea. Contraindication. Some contraindications for ranolazine are related to its metabolism and are described under drug interactions. Additionally, in clinical trials, ranolazine slightly increased QT interval in some patients, and the FDA label contains a warning for doctors to beware of this effect in their patients. The drug's effect on the QT interval is increased in the setting of liver dysfunction, thus it is contraindicated in persons with mild to severe liver disease. Mechanism of action. Myocardial ischemia exerts effects on adenosine triphosphate flux, leading to a decrease in the energy available for contraction and relaxation of the heart muscle. Electrolyte balance of sodium and potassium is necessary for maintaining normal cardiac contraction and relaxation. Disruption of adequate sodium and potassium electrolyte balance leads to excessively high concentrations of sodium and calcium, which likely interferes with oxygen supply to the heart muscle. This imbalance eventually leads to angina symptoms of chest pain or pressure, nausea, and dizziness, among others. Ranolazine inhibits sodium and potassium ion channel currents. It has been shown to exert weak activity on L-type calcium channels, making it a weak direct vasodilator, and exerts minimal direct effects on atrioventricular nodal conduction. Ranolazine exerts antagonistic activity towards the alpha-1 and 1 adrenergic receptors and inhibition of fatty acid oxidation. Half-life. The apparent terminal half-life of ranolazine is 7 hours. Dose. Angina. Indicated for treatment of chronic angina. 500 mg PO bid initially, may increase to 1000 mg PO bid if needed. Safety advice. Potential drug-drug and drug-food interactions should be evaluated before starting ranolazine or when adding any therapy. Ranolazine is a U.S. Food and Drug Administration Pregnancy Category C drug. That's all the information about ranolazine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.